Mary Smith is a third-party broker for Contoso Insurance. She has been fully onboarded and works through her book of business in this portal. The portal allows for information to seamlessly be shared between Mary and Contoso, empowering her to sell more efficiently. Mary starts her day in her broker portal. Once logged in, she can see the current status of her quotes, underwriting status, any pending business she's working on, as well as outstanding commissions. This dashboard lets her see all of her communications and effectively collaborate with Contoso Insurance. Today, Mary would like to add additional coverage to a policy for her customer, ASC Shipping. She's able to start using a sophisticated AI-powered virtual assistant to take care of common tasks and easily service her customers. She's asked for her customer's policy information, and the virtual assistant quickly finds the customer's information, which Mary is able to verify. From here, she's able to start a new policy or do an additional coverage form. This is going to save her time so she doesn't have to download or fill out any forms. She can do it directly with her virtual assistant. She is being asked what the customer would like to add to their policy. They'd like to add additional square footage to a warehouse on an existing structure. Mary is given a brief form to fill out to start this process. Mary is notified she missed some key information and prompted to fill it in. By using natural language, she can quickly complete the necessary information. After her transaction has been completed, we can see that our AI-powered virtual assistant has recommended a next best action. It's informing her that customers with similar profiles have a 93% probability of buying cyber liability insurance. She's being asked if she wants a reminder to contact this customer. We can help Mary stay on top of any possible cross-sale or upsell opportunities and even offer to remind her to reach out to her customer for a follow-up call. By using intelligent virtual agents, we can reduce costs by providing automated responses to common requests and improve customer satisfaction by making it easy to do business with your organization. Overall, Mary finds value in working her business through the portal. It creates efficiencies and ensures no information is lost in translation. Switching roles to Mike Johnson, he is an internal underwriter for Contoso Insurance and works directly in dynamic sales. He sees Mary's request funnel in to add additional coverage and quickly gets to work processing her request. With Sales Accelerator, it's easy to see the intelligent work queue has prioritized who is the next best customer to reach out to. By using sequences, he is guided by a set of activities that are defined steps to help him prioritize his activities for the day and be more productive. He is immediately notified that this opportunity has a high potential for fraud. The AI-powered assistant can help him assess where the problem lies, and he can quickly determine the next steps for a positive outcome. With one click, Mike can research the broker and determine if we have a history of doing business with them. And our relationship analytics score shows we are trending in a positive direction and the health of the relationship is good. Mike needs assistance from a product expert regarding properties and deed to mitigate any fraud potential he was alerted to. By using the embedded Teams chat window, he can collaborate with colleagues across the organization. Mike is collaborating directly with Charlie, the subject matter expert on fraud. They can quickly determine the information is accurate without leaving Dynamics, allowing them to confidently progress the opportunity towards closure. In closing, Dynamics empowers collaboration and process unification across Contoso, making it easier for Mike to process requests. He can easily stay on top of tasks, follow business processes, and collaborate seamlessly without leaving Dynamics. These benefits are also shared with external brokers as seen with Mary to allow for a seamless partnership.